Vive le français! Bonjour, chers amis. Today I want to introduce you briefly to two dish that you can find at the butcher in France. One is le saucisson. C'est le saucisson. You can see le saucisson here. The saucisson is a kind of sausage made of pork meat. This one is smoked. So traditionally in France, there are many meat dish and meat that are smoked. Ça veut dire fumé. Le saucisson fumé. And this one is a special saucisson because it's a saucisson that is alive. Alive means they put the garlic inside. So you see, I'm cutting here the saucisson alive. Come on, I didn't cut it very well, but and you see that's how it looks like inside. So of course, when you eat, you need to take away the skin. Okay, you need to take away the skin. It's not good to eat too much meat, but okay, take away the meat. This is really quality meat. The other thing that we have here is a kind of sausage that is called chipolatas. Chipolatas is also a specialty in France. In fact, people, when they do the barbecue in France, they always eat this, chipolatas. So you can find this at the local butcher. Chipolatas, let me open it for you. Okay, so here. Here I am. Chipolatas, you see? Chipolatas. There is a lot of fat usually inside, so the taste will be wow, very delicious. And you take this, and if you take it and you have some bread, du pain avec du beurre, you take a little bit, and, or with something fresh, c'est très très bon. D'accord? Chipolatas et saucisson. Saucisson à l'ail. There are many kinds of sausage and saucisson in French. If you go to the butcher, there are many different types of sausage. It's a traditional way they do the sausage with many different types of taste. It's one of the specialty of France, of the le boucher français. People study to do this. They will cook many different types of saucisson, many different types of sausage. Some of them will be smoked. Some of them they add the garlic. Some of them will be different meat. So you have the pork, but you also have different. You have the wild pig. You have the deer. You have many different type of animals that they will do as sausage. Not only pork, many. And for les saucisses, le saucisson, donc les saucissons, le saucisson, et la saucisse. And for the sausage, it's the same. You don't only have pork meat. You have many different type of animal and many different preparation. Okay. Merci, au revoir, and don't forget, if you buy this, it's much better that you go at the local butcher. It will really be nice, really be good. If you buy in the supermarket, the quality is never the same. Merci, au revoir.